We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. How about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna want to lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Whoa! Fuck! Get up! In the shop! Ah! Uh-huh.
Keep searching. Come on, show yourself.
Thank you. dead, asshole!
Is he over there?
Not here. Keep looking. Cover me. I'm moving up. I got your back.
Come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
You could probably use this.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Here we go.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, dude. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before the sun down.
Ugh!
Hearing them talk, they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. You know, they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. It'll be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Look, we can work something out, all right?
watch it now, asshole!
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing. Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there. Let's go through the alley.
It's the fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven.
10.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20?
Try 25.
Bullshit.
Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's finished.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it, split it right down the middle.
That's just that good? When you make it to me?
What?
You think I want something?
I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. Just let your ass die.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing them out. It's bacon.
Lost him. We're okay. They can't see us.
Ah!
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.